If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my family by my side. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American.
What was promised us as Americans, that we might make of our lives what we will and see our children climb higher than we did, that promise is fulfilled. We recognize that such enormous challenges as the ones we face now will not be solved quickly. There will be false starts, there will be setbacks, there will be frustrations and disappointments. I will make some mistakes. But we will be called to show patience even as we act with fierce urgency. And we should never forget that we are the heirs of those early patriots, ordinary men and women who refused to give up when it all seemed so improbable, who somehow believed that they had the power to make the world anew. That's the spirit we must reclaim today. For the American Revolution did not end when the British guns fell silent. It was never something to be won only on a battlefield or fulfilled only in our founding documents. It was not simply a struggle to break free from empire and declare independence. The American Revolution was and remains an ongoing struggle in the minds and hearts of the people to live up to our founding creed. So, Baltimore, starting now, let's take up in our own lives the work of perfecting our union. In our own lives, let's build a government that's responsible to the people. Well, let's accept our own responsibilities as citizens to hold our government accountable. Let all of us do our part to rebuild this country. Let's make sure this election is not the end of what we do to change America, but only the beginning. Baltimore, join me in this effort. Join Joe Biden and Jill Biden in this effort. Join Michelle in this effort and Nancy Pelosi in this effort and Governor O'Malley in this effort and the congressional delegation in this effort, and together, mindful of our proud history, hopeful for the future, let us seek together a better world in our time. Thank you, and God bless you.
Forget the man.